And then also the city of Byram is getting ready for a big event this weekend.
That's right. The Swinging Bridge Festival is coming back. Preparations are now underway. The festival is Friday and Saturday at the Jackson Dragway. There will be carnival rides, fireworks, a car show, and 2 days of music. It all starts Friday at 4 p.m.